Angela, are you from the South too? She just said her dogs are acting ornery. I love it, Angela. Love it. Is it the weather? Oh yeah, Lisa, I gotta tell my corny joke. Thank you for reminding me. I'm sorry, what's that, Joseph? Too many David, Paul, Anthony, Jenny, Angela, Lisa, Daryl, Gary, Joseph, Renee, Ken, Ron, and Joe. Ken was the biggest winner. Oh, got you. Yeah, Angela, that's why you know Henri. All right, it's time for Christie Jay's corny joke of the day. Place your bets. What do you call a car that changes religions? What do you call a car that changes religions? A convertible. No more bets. Good times. 15 against 3. Hi, Gary. How are you? I don't think so, Ron. Martin, what's going on? 16. What's worth 50, Paul? Oh, I don't do jokes to get tips. I do them for Lisa. But I guess it's worth 50. Howdy doody. Good thing. Many. 14. But yeah, Angela, what part? 19. Billy's wondering. He's from there. 12. I hope you enjoyed the joke, Lisa, and I'll see you tomorrow. I'll miss you the rest of the day. Too many? 11? Nice. Paul, what's going on? Jason, what's going on? What part of Mississippi are you in, though? Angela was his question. Place your bets. Lisa says, what type of coordination was Whitney Houston good at? Hand eye. Says hand eye. No more bets. Oh, Meridian, nice. Against 3. Thanks, Lisa. See you tomorrow. What'd you go to school for, Angela? 11.